I'm gonna be bold and say that no one in this room knows more about the Burger Chef customer than Peggy Olson. She has visited 20 restaurants in 9 states, interviewed hundreds, and is obviously uniquely qualified to craft this modern campaign. Every great ad tells a story. Here to tell that story is Peggy Olson.
Thank you, Don. That's a lot to live up to, because I certainly can't tell a better story than the one we saw last night. I don't know what was more miraculous, the technological achievement that put our species in a new perspective, or the fact that all of us were doing the same thing at the same time. Sitting in this room, we can still feel the pleasure of that connection, because I realize now we were starved for it. We really were. And yes, we'll feel it again when they all return safely. And yes, the world will never be the same in some ways. But tonight, I'm going to go back to New York, and I'll go back to my apartment and find a 10-year-old boy parked in front of my TV, eating dinner. Now, I don't need to charge you for a research report that tells you that most television sets are not more than 6 feet away from the dinner table. And that dinner table is your battlefield and your prize. This is the home your customers really live in. This is your dinner table. Dad likes Sinatra, son likes the Rolling Stones. The TV's always on. Vietnam playing in the background. The news wins every night. And you're starving. And not just for dinner. What if there was another table where everybody gets what they want when they want it? It's bright and clean, and there's no laundry, no telephone, and no TV. And we can have the connection that we're hungry for. There may be chaos at home, but there's family supper at Burger Chef.
That's beautiful.
That's nice to hear, because that's the name of the spot. We open on a bird's eye view of a typical kitchen table.